Taking decisions affect our lives. This could be conscious or unconscious decisions. A conscious decision happen when people are conscious of the consequences that carry out to take this decision. The conscious decisions are these which allow us to advance in life. The unconscious decision probably cause harm. The decisions we take depend on our reflection and self-awareness. Self-awareness is to know ourselves, know what we need to get the goals that we are planning to carry out. Our experiences, the environment that surrounds us, the people we know, our friends, get that we see the other people needs instead to see our needs, and therefore we put aside our proper needs. It is important to know about this. We should write a to-do list about what we really want. Write, for example, your impulses. What do you do that are able to advance? Your dreams. What are your dreams? Write about your fears. What are you afraid of? What do you think happened? What are your feelings? Who are the people that appreciate you? All is important for self-awareness. The way each person is depend on his character and his temperament, the biological factors and the psychological, physiological factors. What determine or make the character of people are the experiences that people have had in their lives. People are not the same through the life, through the years. The experiences left marks in them. When we see ourselves inside, we see our interior, and we see what we need to be good. We feel bad when we don't accept what happened, when the things don't happen the way we want. One tool that will help you to identify which are the thoughts that are causing pain. This way you could identify this. Learn to distinguish what depends on you, or what concern to other people. How do you treat yourself, and how do you treat other people? If you think about your thoughts, you will change the world. Who would be without this thought? If some thought called painting about it, thank you.